Welcome everyone, it's Peter Dragomar. It's time for some more Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I don't know what they were playing at with the shrine, but holy... holy mackerel, this shrine is rough. Okay, now the real question is... where did the spear go? I have an idea. Does that solve this shrine, please? Please let this be it. Please. I beg of you. I want some solid progress. Please. Please let this be it. Let us hope it grants me strength, because holy mackerel, some of these shrines. Ugh. Please. Please let this be it. Ugh. Come on. Thank you. Alright, well, let's investigate this phenomenon now that we got a shrine done. And oh wow, that was a shrine. I know you didn't see it, most of it, but there was a lot to that shrine. That was not easy. And in this episode, we're gonna keep going. It almost feels like I didn't leave the other game. I just entered hard mode. That's what it feels like. Breath of the Wild, more dramatic hard mode. No! 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 I must stop. Oh. I have to not push the log, man. Let's talk to that tree. I think that might help. Trees. How am I supposed to get over there? Let me get over there. This is gonna be hard. Come on. Lindor's Bro Skyview Tower. Okay. All right. Circus cannon again. All right. Breach of Demise. We're on Link Airlines. We are going to be flying towards the destination. Oh, wonderful. That was our welcoming committee. Yay. I'm so happy. Ow. I wanted to see the regional phenomenon. Thank you. Holy mackerel. Stuff falling from the sky, man. Nasty looking. Oh no. Are you telling me? It still exists?
Witness the blood moon's rise.
Oh my god. No way.
Upon the land. Monsters return to
the oh, guys, Argonians! Yay! Do I have to do the Breath of the Wild strat just to get up here? Probably, right? For all of you who don't know what the strat is, it goes like this. You eat stam food midway through your climb, and by doing that, you increase the length of your climb. I hate that Skyward Sword's stamina meter literally extends into the present day. Into a lot of the future games. But that is exactly what's happened. Get that shrine discovered while we're at it. So Zelda exists, we just can't reach her. For some reason. Go away. Really? Thank you. Great, you piece of... How long does undead things live for? Ow. Discovery. Come on. Get over there. All right, we'll continue this in the next episode. Maybe. Try to keep it punchy.